out from all over the world to here, and then the trucks, you see the trucks will bring a lot of containers to China. Okay, China is like 50 kilometers away from here, not far away, yeah? Okay? And from China to here, and then ship it to your country. So Hong Kong bridge China and other country. Basically, Hong Kong, most of the things are from China. Our water, electricity, food, vegetable, rice are from China. In your country, a lot of things are made in China, right? Yeah? All those trucks have two licenses. One is for Hong Kong, one is for China. Because you see that we British way, we drive a different side, okay? So we bring things from Hong Kong. We bring things from Hong Kong to China. You know what do we bring to China? Okay, last week, the customers, okay, there was caught by customers. Hong Kong people are smuggling from Hong Kong.